Okay, here's a demo on the usefulness of having independent envelopes when it comes to making sounds other than your trouser wobbler psy trance sounds. I'm going to use a slower tempo. Here we are. What about this? I've got Sly and Robbie's pull up to my bumper bass sound, bass line there. And that's on a typical trance pulse bass sound. By pulse bass, I don't mean it's a square wave. I mean it's just a pulse of sound because of the envelope. Now, if you look here on the sustain, we can alter that by putting the sustain up. So we can still get away with having one envelope and making a half-decent bass sound. But better to use the second envelope to give it some flavour. Now, for example, here's one I prepared earlier. See, that filter envelope's doing something different than the amplitude envelope. Similarly with this one. There you go.